Arts Academy is a place where students from all over the district were able to come and join musically and artistically in a time where we were all just kind of feeling down and not allowed to really do anything together. So it was a way to bring everybody back from the district and do something creatively.
The Summer Arts Academy is a musical theater and band place to perform and to learn choreography and songs and meet new people to make a performance and a show for the audience.
I got an email from my school because I'm involved in band there. So then they sent all of the VAPA students an email.
Since I was in choir, the choir teacher was mentioning it to everybody, of course in the choir programs and out of the choir programs.
I decided to join since I stage manage for In the Heights, like in 2020. And I am also like very passionate about stage managing too, like in the technical side.
I decided to join because over quarantine, I was feeling very down creatively. It's a completely different feeling playing with people rather than playing in your room by yourself. So I joined so I can be able to have that community again and like have my passion again.
I decided to join because I haven't been super active in performing arts and musical theater in a while, and I really wanted to get back into doing something that I know that I enjoy and love, and as well as, you know, have something to do for the summer to make new friends since we were in quarantine for an entire year.
When we first came in, everybody was getting introduced and we were getting to know our teachers and the songs.
It's West Side Story, Les Mis, Lion King, Beauty and the Beast, Aladdin, and Hairspray.
And by the second and third week, we were all dancing, singing, and we were getting too used to each other. And by the end, we were all ready. We all memorized everything. We're all ready to give a good performance.
This whole like progress of it has been amazing. The teachers are just so encouraging, they're so motivating. It gave me a lot of confidence.
From the start of the summer, at first it was like really overwhelming because you're like, whoa, we're really jumping in. It was like first day and we're already starting to learn choreography and things and auditions and new songs, getting all the sheets and all the work that we're supposed to get in practicing. But from then to now, you can really see all of the hard work in progress. Even though at sometimes it definitely was tough, it was really a lot of practicing and a lot of perseverance. Moving through all of this together has been a great experience.
A program like this is very important because it helps build new friendships and you can learn how to act, sing, and dance. So if you are passionate about one of these things, then there has to be a program for you to take and enjoy.
It's also important in staying active, staying fit, and getting in touch with your musical and creative side. Also sharing your talents with others and finding others that have common interests.
It is very important because it allows students to be very social and open up to people.
It can help them find their passion and help them find out what they want to do later. So it's good to get them started while in high school so then they can continue this after high school as well.